Did you know, following the release of Finding Nemo, in which Nemo plots to escape the dentist's office via the toilet, many children began flushing their fish down toilets to free them, prompting frantic calls from parents to plumbers. They couldn't do anything because the fish usually died after being flushed.